Sri K.K. Rageesh ji, 2 minutes only.
2 minutes, please.
Thank you, Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir. Sir, I stand to oppose this bill as this bill is unconstitutional and also against the basic tenets of our constitution, and again it is the violative of the Assam Accord. Sir, you are changing the basis of citizenship. You are changing the basis of citizenship and also legalizing religious discrimination. Sir, you are giving citizenship to all migrants except Muslims. Sir, the Honorable Minister was saying that it is for the persecuted minorities of neighboring countries. Sir, if that is the case, what happened to the Rohingya minorities, Rohingya Muslims who were persecuted in Burma? Sir, what happened to the Ahmadiyya Muslims and Shias discriminated in Pakistan? And what happened to the Tamils who are discriminated in Sri Lanka? Why the minister is not concerned about these sections? Sir, these arguments are ridiculous, sir. In fact, the minister is trying to desperately attempting to hide the real facts, real agenda. And that real agenda is the fascistic Hindu Rashtra. And sir, they are coming up with such kind of hidden agenda. I think it is cowardly attitude, and only cowards are doing such kind of things. Sir, we are living in a democratic country, not in a fascistic Hindu Rashtra. Sir, this is our constitution, sir. This is our constitution. Bunch of thoughts is not our constitution. This is not the bunch of thoughts. This is our constitution. We or our nationhood is not our constitution, which was written by Godwalkar. But unfortunately, the Honorable Minister and the government is acting, they are thinking that the bunch of thoughts is the constitution of India. I am requesting the Honorable Minister, Manusmriti is not our constitution. I am requesting the Honorable Minister to go and see the entry of the Central Hall. There you can see the Vasudevaga Kudumbakam. Vasudevaga Kudumbakam. Sir, why the ministry is, the government is doing like this? They are trying to divide the people on communal lines. They are trying to
conclude,
divide the people on communal lines for their Hindutva petty politics, Hindutva agenda. And sir, what is the real objective of this bill?
I'll call other speaker now.
Just half a minute. In fact, government want to hide many things. Government want to divert attention of the people from very, very serious issues. We are seeing the economic crisis in our country. We are seeing the public sector industries are being sold out to the corporates. We are seeing the Tughlaqian demonetization that has resulted, devastated our economy.
Thank you.
And the minister and the government want to divert the attention of the people of our country. And that is why they are bringing out this bill. And I condemn this bill. I am requesting the government to withdraw this bill. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.